Why do I have to take the sports score as a mandatory product to start off?
It is the first step without having met someone personally. It's objective. It's meritocratic. Without the assessment, there is no foundation, because there needs to be a starting point, right? It also sort of gets someone on the database and eligible for a job search, depending on what the results of the assessment are. Take, for example, cricket. A kid comes and says, I play really well, I want to play for the Indian team. It doesn't work like that. The coach gives them a net first, figures out what the deficiencies are, what you need to work on, trains the kid in that, gets the kid to play practice matches, and then sends the kid to a tournament, not directly to the Indian team. Which is why that assessment is the first net for us to find out how what your standing is right now, so that you can be helped appropriately rather than give you standard blanket customized programs and say study this.